I'm going to show you how to make simple and powerful video stories for your business using Adobe Spark. Tell your story. We're seeing this everywhere now. It seems to be the most trending way to market your brand is by authentically sharing content around your life, your business, and just telling the stories that matter to your audience. There's so many ways that one can express a story, whether it's visually, through written, or even video. And today I want to walk you through Adobe Spark and their content creation platform to show you how easy they make it to tell a story with video. I'm going to walk you through a demo where I'm going to set up an invitation for my next dinner event that's taking place in February. Jumping into Adobe Spark, I'm going to create a new project and select video. I'm going to give it a title for February dinner event. These pre-built templates will guide you in telling a story, whether you're promoting an idea, sharing a hero's journey, showing and telling a new product, or in my case, inviting someone to an event. You can see that along the bottom, we have placeholders that are gonna help me plug in my existing content to tell this story. I have to introduce the organizer, tell a little bit about the event, why it's exciting, when it's happening, where it's taking place, and what my audience needs to do next. So now I'm going to get started with my own video by going down in sequential order of the guide and plugging in my own content where necessary. When uploading a video, Adobe Spark will allow you to trim to the desired length of the clip. Now that I've plugged in my own content and copy, I'm going to pick a theme that suits me the best, pick a song for the video, and then I'll be able to export this and share it with my audience. And just like that, we have a 30-second promotional video that I can now use to invite guests to my next event. So there we go. A really simple way that I was able to make a 30-second promotional video providing a story, information, and actual live footage of an event that I'm inviting my guests to in the near future. The tool was really easy to use. It allowed me to easily plug and play my existing content into a video and really save a lot of time, effort, and hassle. I hope this video was helpful to you. My purpose for creating this video was to demonstrate that there are online tools out there today to make it really easy to take your content creation to the next level and provide more visually compelling stories.